think I just got a little excited about our next star.
Guess you could say he was starstruck. Hey, I think we're all about to be starstruck. And we're going to see a different kind of star this time.
Yeah. Mirror.
I mean, you didn't really get to see my Dio Bruno, because, you know, we don't talk about Bruno, no, no. Right? But now we actually do talk about Bruno. I mean, he was gone for a while, like a long while. He was living behind the walls of Casita. Weird, I know. But now he's back, and it's great. He's just still adjusting.
Me. big in here, huh? Lots of people. Look, I'm not used to so many people. Usually it's just me and rats, right? anyone seen any rats around?
There they are!
No, that's just your bag. Whatever you call them anyway. Mirabelle, hi!
Well, everyone, meet my Dio Bruno. He can see the future. It's amazing. But the thing is, people didn't always see it that way.
Oh, yeah. Yep. They used to think my visions were all... You know, Bruno makes bad things happen all...
He told me my fish would die the next day.
See what I mean? I mean, I'm thinking maybe I should just go if they want to do this right now. Things used to be and all that.
We'll be right back.
They sort of look like they're making a picture.
What the heck? A constellation! Maybe our next story isn't there.
Oh, good eye. Let's see if we can connect the stars together. Hey! That looks like somebody pretty cool.
Thank you.
stones. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh.
Is this the first
or
the second?
I'm afraid.
chasing your dreams, anything is possible.
So, shine bright and let killer stories light up the night sky.
I'm still recording.